Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Neverwinter Dungeons and Dragons. And on this episode, we are going to be doing something kind of interesting. But before we get to that, I want to introduce who we got with us. Now we have Hydros Inc.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for watching.
We also have Rhino3756.
Hey, what's up, everybody?
And we have Otaku Jesus from the Iron Thorn Guild.
Hello, adventurers.
And we are over in our guild, which is the Iron Thorn Guild, guys. And, you know, Rhino, you found something, right? You want to let them know exactly what you're about to do here?
Yeah, well, I was, between episodes, I was over here at our campfire, and just getting some health, you know, I was going to do my invocation. I'm like, well, we're going to go over here to this little wagon. And I'm like, well, I don't want to walk over to the bridge. I'm just going to cross the river. Come to find out, the river don't like us at all. So I guess I've been the one nominated to show you guys what it does.
I'll jump in there with you.
Okay, so yeah, here we go. On the count of three, let's just make a little jump and run for the bank. Because one, two, three.
Oh, wow. Oh, you didn't quite make it. Oh. Didn't quite make it. Oh, I can't get out. I can't get out.
Woo. Oh, no, I'm not going in there.
It's crazy.
I've already seen what happens
I'm
when
melting.
You go in the water.
I'm melting. Look at our companions.
I know, our companions are just in there dying.
Oh, man.
It's like, I can't go in there and save you. Jump out.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, we can't get him out of there. They're just going to be in there all day long, just dying again and again and again.
It's hilarious, though.
Why are we allergic to water? Like, what kind of sick creation is that?
Is that acid?
Well, it is a moat, so there might be something in there to guard our stronghold.
Oh, yeah. I wish they would have showed that, though.
Yeah.
Like, I wish there was a way to, like...
Wait, what do you think? Do you think it's an animal, or do you think it's, like, magic with, like, acid or something?
Maybe it's magic, yeah.
It could be magic, yeah. Because I noticed some, like, when last time I went in, it said something, too, like, shield or something. I mean, I'm not going into it again, because I want to see what it says.
Oh,
shielded resurgence.
You know what?
Blue little thing that comes up when I go into it.
You know what this kind of, you know, hints at is we haven't gotten into it just yet, but there are epic battles that you can do with other guilds, right? Where you can actually storm their keep.
Yeah, the PvP aspect of the guild.
Maybe that's what that's for.
It might be, actually. I'm not for sure. You know, I mean, I know this...
We'll have to do it one day, guys. We'll have to check it out.
Yeah, and I think one thing, a bad part about it is I think we have to have at least five people.
So we're one short.
We're one short, yeah. So anybody
that
that's
might
out
be
there
while
watching
we're having
our
problems
channels,
and,
you know, yeah. Definitely come join us. We need that extra help,
guys. Yeah, we definitely want to recruit you. If you enjoy the videos, guys, and you want to hang out with us, come join the guild, man. Let's go kick some butt together.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. And this is a great game, especially when you're hanging out with your friends, guys. I do kind of at one point want to get into those custom dungeons. Maybe we can make a couple of those and do that whole like GM thing, because
yeah,
I think that would
be
really cool.
The Dungeon Master thing, yeah, dude. Hell yeah.
Yeah. The what is it called? The I forget the name of it now.
It's a hill giant.
Between the four of us, though, I think we could come up with some wicked stories, because you guys have been D&Ding for a long, long time. What's that red X on him? Did you guys mark the enemy?
I did.
Wow, does he get extra damage when you hit him or no?
Yeah, he it helps mark him, and it takes a little bit more damage off of him when I strike him. I don't know if it does the same thing for when you guys are striking him or not, too, but...
Probably. Wouldn't see why not, but... Yeah, I would... Oh, man.
Kick you in the knees.
Oh, look at that.
Kick to the knee.
I think it's a little bit too much Star Wars, don't you, when you pull him up in the air like that?
Yeah, I almost kind of agree. It definitely is the
force choke.
But he pulls
him up a lot higher than the force choke does.
How can something ever be too much Star Wars, though, dude?
You're playing D&D. That's what I've been. It's just, it kind of pops you out of, like, the world that they've created here. And all I think is Darth Vader, when he's in that room, he's like, you have too little faith in the power of the force or whatever it was. You know,
I find
like,
your lack of faith disturbing.
Exactly. Yeah,
well,
there
some
you
of
go.
Games, well, some of the games, he does the same thing. He'll pick them up and throw them up in the air and force choke them right there. So I've seen him. I've seen him do it.
Yeah, you just gotta.
I was playing Battlefront on my PlayStation, and that's how it loads into the game when you first download it.
Well, what do you think of that game? I've watched my brother play. I played it a little bit too when he was down here with his PlayStation.
I love it.
Are you talking about
the
new one?
Yeah.
I haven't played it yet.
It seems okay.
I'm a big fan
seems...
of the older ones. Big fan of the older ones.
I love Battlefront 2. I was actually playing it the other day. I got a little bored playing on PC games. I'm like, yeah, I got the PS2.
Right.
It's not as good as those two. It's really not, but it's still pretty good for the newer consoles.
Oh, yeah. The graphics on it will look amazing. I mean,
that's kind of what I meant.
Yeah. I'm going to need that thing, guys, because I'm pretty sure that that's Rogue Armor right there.
Go for it, man. So, I always pass on anything I can't use, so.
I did too.
Me too.
But yeah,
right,
I mean.
Let me make sure that I was right, because it definitely has the look of Rogue Armor. So let's check it out.
Look at us. We are a motley crew of people.
Right. It is, but it's level 27, so.
Yeah, that's kind of one disadvantage about getting in here is like because of some of the gear that we do get is so hot messiah than what where our levels are at the moment.
Here's
you know?
The guys.
There's nothing written on these
guys,
signs.
I'm opening some box.
I think our sign guy failed. We need to fire that dude. He put the signs up, but he didn't write anything on them.
Ooh, I got a limited time off any pack, guys.
Limited time off. On spending money. Act now before we run out of supplies, guys.
Act now before they lose all the pixels.
Yeah, we only have 20 more in stock. You better act. Because you guys have been so good to us, we're going to go ahead and throw in a pair of steak knives while we're at it.
Just Cutco. Yeah.
Anytime they send those things, this is the first thing that always pops in my head. Is
my bad, guys. I did not mean to need that second item. I'm sorry.
That's all right. Oh, man, I must upgrade my guild hall first. What kind of jip is this, man?
Yeah, that's what I don't like about those. I was like so excited to get that first, you know, lumber yard for us. And when we got over there, I'm like, wait, no, we got to grind a lot more?
Exactly. And I was expecting Thune to sing the song for us. I'm so excited. Come on, you can do it.
I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it.
There it is.
Yeah.
We've missed our random karaoke moments.
I'm going to need on that one. That one's actually pretty nice. It's a level 25. I can't use it just yet.
All right. Let's see. I want it. Nice.
Oh, what is this over here? What are these creatures? Have you seen these? It's a drake.
Oh, it's...
Yeah.
Holy crap. What
new guy. It's a drake,
nice.
Guys.
Drake? You gotta throw daggers at it, guys.
Yeah, throw daggers at it. This guy looks like a mini dragon. He doesn't look like a lizard. With those
like
scales on there? Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Wow, he's kicking my face in.
Yeah, he's doing some damage. I like him. I like the way those look. Oh, and look at the green one. Look at the green one. Where is it? Oh, I think you guys already killed it. Yeah, there was a green one there for a second. Oh, there's another blue one.
He's like teleporting.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, we're getting some good
blue. Yeah, there he is right there. Oh, he's invisible. That is cool.
Wow, he's dead, Jim. Oh,
no, he's still alive.
Around.
Yeah, and he goes invisible there for a while too.
Oh, he's an ambush drake. No wonder, man. He's just doing what he was raised to do.
What is this? Do you guys see this in front?
The item?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and greed on that one.
What is that?
Yeah, greed.
Greed on that one as well.
What is this?
Yeah, it doesn't tell you what the item is. It's just it's unidentified, so who knows?
Yeah, I want something.
Well, I picked up something different.
Wait, what is what now, Lucan?
Oh, I picked
Where
up something different. I don't know what it was. I'm trying to find it now.
Is it this and rock? No, it's the tree.
Huh.
Why is the tree highlighted? Is this a special tree?
Seriously.
Yeah, it's got tree-like powers.
It's the tree of life, guys.
The tree of life?
Means we need to actually... cut it down is what that means.
Don't feed it beans because you don't like the result on that one.
We need to lumber it.
Are we going around the tree and around the tree?
Yeah, I was singing Ring Around the Rosie, man.
That's when we realized the video had gone off the rails. Alright, who are these guys? Mini arrow ogre? Do we want to mess with another ogre?
I was going to come up this way. We got some more orcs. Orcs just kind of chilling out here. Why is the screen kind of turned yellow? Have you seen that? Is that just mine or is that everybody's?
I think you're changing biomes or something like that.
Oh, okay.
Happens.
Yeah, because I noticed because we did it did that when we went into that devilry biome earlier too. It turned kind of all red.
Yeah, I think you were right on that one. So this one, I guess, is yellow. We went through the red one. We've gone through, I think, a green one. And now we're in the yellow one, which kind of makes me feel like somebody's peeing all over the place or something. I don't know. I don't really like the Mr. P. This Mr. P is not appealing to me.
Like Otis?
Exactly. Like
Otis,
yeah. Yellow is not a good color in video games, guys. It just does not work out. I know you guys want to have all the colors in there, and I'm glad that you do, because in movies, I don't know if you've noticed, in the old days, if you watch like a sci-fi movie, there's red, there's purple, there's, you know, blue lasers. Oh, look at these guys over here.
Oh, God, no. What?
Yeah. We got another Drake, too.
Yeah, green, red one, too. Nice. But yeah, there used to be all sorts of different colors for like lasers in the video games. Nowadays, it seems like they're all just one. It's just blue, and occasionally, if you're lucky, you might get red. Oh, yeah, you did bring friends, didn't you? Oh, man.
Okay, big to the Drake fight.
Why did you do that?
I don't know, but there's the healing bubble there for you. That's what you get for bringing a knife to a gunfight, guys. Are you dead? No, that's your little companion. I have no idea who you guys are attacking.
Alright, everybody's mad at me. They're all around me, so I can't really choose a target.
Yeah.
Well, I'm on the Drake now.
Oh, invisible dude. Invisible dude is a pain in my butt.
Ambush Drake.
Yeah. I don't like that guy. He's back here with me. He's always back here with me.
I'm on him.
Not anymore, you're not.
Wow.
No, because you just moved him.
I can't just leave him there.
That's the only thing. I like that thing of yours, but that's one thing I hate about it. Cause like you start getting off, and the next thing you know, it's like, wait, where did my guy go?
Yeah, I got to toss him away, man. Cause if they get too close to me, they wreck me. It's like it's my convenience, not everybody else's.
I can't get a Lunas, guys. Wow, they are all over me. I'm gonna go down.
Oh, are you? Oh, you are. Where'd you go down? Down here?
Oh, I'm not down yet, but I'm about to.
Where are you at?
Is a Lunas?
Yeah, I'm hanging on with dear life.
There we go. A little heal. Oh, big heal, guys. Big heal coming in. Get in the circle.
All right. Oh, no, I'm down. Right beside you.
Okay, I'll get you.
AC.
I get you. There you go. Wow, and this is what happens when you let Thune pull.
Yeah, I've noticed it on your guys.
But Thune's not here, man.
Yeah, he's here in spirit. Definitely here in spirit. Oh man, this is nuts. These guys are supposed to be easy. Well, maybe not easy. These big Cyclops guys, giants.
Hill giants. Yeah, these hill giants are tough, dude.
Yeah, they are. They got a lot of HP. A little ambush thing. Get off of me.
Yeah, he's annoying. And we know why they call him ambush.
Oh, little ambush Drake. Yeah, yeah, dude.
And he's still about 50% life. You can see him over there hiding in the corner, just waiting for his chance to pounce again. There we go. Another little heal thing. If you guys need it, stay within the circle.
Oh yeah. I'm helping Lunas out with daggers from afar.
Yeah, Lunas, if you need the heal, there you go. You're in it. Here we go. Ambush Drake, finally. It's your turn.
Going down. Yeah.
Die. Die, little dude.
There we go.
Woo.
It's too late, man. He tried to kill me.
Nice.
He's like, you're going to die.
Nicely done, guys. Let's see what we got here. Cool.
There's a blue bag over here.
Yeah, I'm agreed on that one.
Get it.
Oh.
Ooh, another one.
You guys need to, yeah.
I really, really wish there was a way to auto do that and just auto greet on anything that I need when you're in a group like this where people, like, because we can always transfer stuff back and forth. As long as you don't equip it, it's not that big of a deal. So, and not that I know of. I mean, there might be, for all I know.
I was kind of looking around at that earlier, too, in the party settings things, and there's ways that we could have it set to where it's like a.
Like
different
random?
Ways we could have it set up.
Yeah, it'd be interesting to try because, like, while we're here with everybody else, like I said, if it does happen to give people who don't really need it the loot, I mean, we can always just transfer it back and forth.
Yeah.
Wow, these guys are really loud. I wonder if that's, I might have to turn this down on my screen, guys. I do apologize if it's loud. I'll check it after the end of the episode just in case. They're a lot louder than any of the other guys, that's for sure.
I don't like you, Ambush Drake.
He looks cool, though. He's the only green
awesome
one.
Looking. Yeah, they're awesome looking.
The Ambush guys. Oh, what do you got back there? Anything?
No, I was looking for the keybind to do that, but I don't see one.
Go into the party. Go into O. And then, where was it? It was like the loot mode.
You guys are doing that. I'm going to check out some of the new items I got. So I identified these.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
But I don't know what the other two loot modes are about.
Reviving
loot is distributed in turns. A turn attracts each time loot is dropped. Free for all. Anyone in the party can loot. Players choose need, greed, and choose each loot. Party leader decides. Let's try round robin.
Okay.
Yeah, go for it, man.
Just to see what it does. I mean.
Yeah, because it's from what I understand, when loot drops, it'll just give it to one of us randomly. So we can just share amongst ourselves.
Yeah, and like I said, if we can't use it, then we'll pass it on. Oh, there's a... What is this, a monument up here? Some kind of little monument? Or not little, yeah, actually a pretty big one.
Challenge of Torm. Kill 5 enemies. All 5 enemies must be killed within 1 minute. Time limit 3 minutes. See, that was the thing that I was seeing earlier that I didn't know what it was. The Challenge of Torm.
What is that from, like, the guild?
I have no clue. I just took it, though, to see what happens.
Was that just like a random quest that popped up on your screen?
Well, it was just a... It was kind of like a loot thing. It was just like a star kind of thing that you have to hit F.
Oh, ambush predator.
And it activated a kill 5 enemy thing.
Huh. That's kind of interesting.
Yeah.
Here, you guys got that. Oh,
I think
yeah.
It was the same kind of thing that Tempest thing that Hydras had earlier.
How do you guys like my throne? I'm here first, guys. King of the hill. Nobody can get up here. Yeah. It's all mine. It's all mine. No, stay out. Stay out of my... Sir, heals a lot. You are not equal to me. Get down where you belong.
It looks like we need some toilet paper to sit on that throne. The throne of power.
Oh, dude, I didn't even look up at the top of that throne. Did you see it?
Yeah,
yes.
Look up at the top of the column, guys. There's a dragon up there.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
Dude, that's sick.
Imagine dragon poop, guys.
Oh, man.
Maybe that's why it looks like that.
Yeah, I just had a mental image of that because right now I'm having a problem. I have a tree that goes over my driveway, and there's clearly like 14 bird nests right there because every morning I walk out there and there's a pile of bird crap on the corner of my car in the exact same spot. I just had a picture of driving down the road and one of those dragons just taking a giant dump. You imagine it take up like your entire car. You just cover it in crap. That'd be nasty, guys. That would be, yeah, that would be a problem. You'd be out there farming your livestock or something, and then one of these giant piles of crap come out there and actually kill you. So I wonder why nobody's ever put that in their stories, besides the fact that it's disgusting. But it would be like an actual problem.
You'd think.
Yeah,
do they have a special spot, like a special poop mountain, basically?
Maybe. No, I think if they're more like birds, they just go wherever. Whenever they feel like it, boom, there it goes. That would definitely be, because, you know, I've read books and I've watched movies where they actually track the dragons. They're dragon hunters. And you would think a dragon hunter would, you know, see that as a really good sign. Oh, I know there's a dragon nearby because there's crap all over the place, you know?
Yeah.
But I guess they don't really want to go down that route. It seems...
Oh, ding, baby.
Ah, congrats, ding. Man.
Oh, level 20.
Did you get it? Nice.
Well, I'm a giant slayer, too. Whatever that means. I don't know what that means, guys.
Kill the giant.
Giant slayer.
Hey, this means we can do the quests from the guild, doesn't it?
Yeah. So I think this is a good place to go ahead and end the episode, guys. We will, of course, be doing more episodes today. And, of course, like you just heard, there's going to be something to do with the guild that I don't want to give too much away until the next one. But very, very cool. You should definitely come back and check us out, guys. Again, I am AC Gamer. If you're watching on my channel, make sure to head on over to Hydros Inc. Check out his. He's doing some really good Let's Plays of Fallout 3 and Oblivion right now, among other ones. There's a whole bunch of Let's Plays that he's doing at the moment. We also have...
checks in the mail. Right? In the mail.
We also have Otaku Jesus, which is Iron Thorn Guild. He's doing quite a few Let's Plays as well. Minecraft, Dungeons and Dragons, Neverwinter. You're also going to be throwing some new ones in the future, right?
Yeah, hopefully. I haven't heard back from anybody yet about that, so.
Oh, okay.
I'm waiting for permissions.
Yeah, it can be a while. With The Sims 4, it took about a year for me to get permission on that. That's the longest one, actually. But some of these companies are very, very slow, unfortunately. And then, of course, we have Rhino3756, and you do quite a few video games. Minecraft, you do Neverwinter, as well as a few others, right?
Yeah, we're going to be working around some more Minecraft, actually. I'm going to look into some more kind of like different kind of gameplays and stuff like that, doing some just random, like, random map videos and stuff like that is my new project that I'm working on. So just like mini games and stuff. So.
Oh, that's gonna be cool, man. But definitely, guys, check them out. Give them a like. Hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos from them. And of course, we will catch you all next time.
See ya.
Subscribe.
Bye-bye.